okay, baby, this is for you. This day is meant for you, only for you. And I know me and your mom have been stressing. I know your mom's been stressing a lot. But I know it's been expensive, but all I care is to see a beautiful smile on your face and for you to have an awesome time. As long as I see that, I'll know that everything was worth it. And all I want is for you to have the best time, and I'm here for you whenever you need me, and I want you to just, from here on out, be the big, responsible girl that I know you can be. And I love you, and I hope that tonight is awesome and unforgettable.
Thank you. I can't say thank you enough, but thank you to my parents, Yvonne and Charlie, or mom and dad. Y'all mean the world to me. This one day, all the money that went into it, I appreciate it. I love y'all so, so, so much. I'm just so grateful for y'all, for this day, for having y'all two together or not. Y'all mean the world to me. Thank y'all. I love y'all.
Okay, baby girl, your day. We've been through so much to get here. Through the ups and downs, I've always told you I'm here for you. I'm always gonna be here for you. We've had a lot of fights through this process. We've had a lot of disagreements, but it came together perfect. I've always told you you can come to me no matter what, and I've proven it to you. I'm always here for you. I will always have your back, no matter what. That's one thing I always want you to remember. You're my firstborn, and definitely my most stubborn. You're not scared to be out of the circle, and I love that about you. You have a strong personality, and I hope that never changes, and you never let anybody drive you away from who you are, because that's what makes you, and that's who I love. I love you.